We present an approach to automatically reconstruct buildings densely spanning a large urban area. Our approach takes as input calibrated aerial images and urban metadata, such as parcel and building outlines, and overcomes the challenges due to sparse sampling, frequent occlusions, and camera calibration errors by using a novel voxel occupancy and surface graph cut algorithm. We show our computational pipeline from images to 3D model. The first step is to generate a proxy model for each building. Starting with urban metadata, such as by OpenStreetMap, we extrude a coarse voxel-based building. We compute a per-voxel weighted photoconsistency measure. Choose the most consistent voxel per column. And complete the model by vertically supporting the chosen voxels. Finally, we cluster and filter to obtain the final 2.5D proxy model. The second step generates textured models using surface graph cut algorithms. Our building surface graph cut method overcomes errors of occlusion, geometry, and calibration in order to stitch together aerial images and yield a coherent visual result. We also calculate building-to-ground surface graph cuts to compensate for discontinuities between the ground and the building. To produce an improved top-down view of the ground surface, we use another surface graph cut algorithm that avoids the presence of building projections and image discontinuities. Our automatic method exploits photoconsistency where it is highly sampled and uses graph cut-based algorithms to stitch together a visually plausible volumetric result. Our comparisons show similar quality to the manually modeled buildings of Google Earth and show improvements over naive texture mapping and also over space carving methods. For more details, we refer you to our paper.